How to fix Resident Evil 4 Remake black screen on startup issue. To fix Resident Evil 4 Remake black screen on startup issue, try replacing the existing dinboot 8.dll at Steam folder common Steam apps re4 subfolder, which was developed by Nexus Mods website. To do s, download and extract the RF framework mod at https://www.nexusmods.com/resident-evil-4-2023/mod/12. Warning, please do backup the original dinboot 8.dll first. Refer to the IMG below.